Hello guys, Igor here doing one more episode more review. Today analyzing U-Teat, a tool that claims to manage and automate online learning with a fully loaded platform. The user interface is pretty cool and also other design, and I'm pretty excited to show that tool for you. I already bought it, the one called Geo. So it's an online teaching platform that lets you build and sell course plus design a custom website with pre-made templates. Since I'm going to the LMS business, so I like to create course, I'm a creator, I am totally into those kind of tools, and for me it's good to have more than one, since if something happens I can just replace it. The U-Teat, it's an alternative to Udemy, Kajabi, and LearnWords. Let's check out the Geo. The Geo is pretty cool because you get everything with the license tier 1. The difference here will be the number of admin level users. So the admin level users are the creators, the authors. They can be administrators or authors. So if you buy more codes, you get more administrators. So people who will have the possibilities to create the course, to be the authors, and more. Each time you buy the deal, since it can be tier 1, tier 2, or tier 3, you get one school. So if you need more than one school, you will need to buy more than one code, or license tier 1 or license tier 2. And you can add your custom domain, okay? And the tool is completely white labeling. So let's take a look at the tool. Here, I'm already on my online school because when you buy the Geo and you create your account, you get everything here ready to go, and you can then just customize, but you will receive your U-Teat environment already with all the possible environments, the blog, the forums, the quizzes, etc. First, I'm going to show you the profile. So what you can add here on the profile, you can add your picture here, add your name, surname, and email. You see here on your profile your video course, your products, live lessons, quizzes, your notifications, and also the certificates you won if you are a student, for instance. And here on the dashboard, everything happens on the left, and you can edit the home page or add a new page here. You will have analytics here, where you can see the number of video course, live lessons, pages, and blocks. As you can see here, this you will get when you log in at the first time. You have a demo website where you can customize the way you want. On users, you can see your students, and you can also create a new student clicking here. You can create a new student adding the name and email, or import as a CSV. Here is where you can add the administrators. Remember, you get 5 administrators per code. And here are the authors. So people who will not have administrators level, but they will create course. They will be able to create the course. And you divide the students by group. So let's say you have different kinds of students in different kind of course. You can create different groups for them. Now I'm going to show you the site builder. So let's say I want to edit a homepage. Okay, I just click here. And here is how it works. It's like Elementor, a drag and drop. So you can click here, then double click, and doubling click, you can change the text. You can see your page in different environments. For instance, you can edit seeing the mobile version, the iPad version, or the desktop version. You can also view the code, and if you have HTML or CSS knowledge, you can change everything using HTML and CSS. You will add features adding blocks. So you can see here the live sessions block, course block, contact form blocks, slider block, image and text button, like that, different kind of image and text. And you can see here, you can add menu, built-in styles, image, video, map. In advanced, you can create different kind of columns, like Elementor, Okay, so for the sake of that review, for instance, let's say you want to add a video. Just drag and drop, okay? Then you click on the element and you can select the provide. So HTML5, YouTube, YouTube no cookie, Vimeo. Let's say you want to add a YouTube video. You just add your video ID here and it will show up. It's here, the video. Okay, so you're going to edit the page as you were editing Elementor or Breeze. It's pretty simple. Okay, so that is the editor. You can create your website like you were creating Elementor. I'm going to show you now the blog feature. Okay, so you can create a new article here or you can edit an existing article or see the page. To add, to click here. So here's how you create an article. You select the author, the publish date, if you're going to publish now or not, the title, choose the main image, you can change the URL here, and here you have the editor. You have an option to add video, quotes, image, and as the SEO details, you can add the meta title, meta description, and meta keywords here. You can create forms for your website, pretty simple. Click here, create a new form. Then you're going to add title, description, and select the author and add the questions for your form. You can sell products. The products can be digital or physical. You add the title, the product image, the description, the number of the products that you have on stock, product video, the price. You can add a discount here, adding the old price, you know, more expensive and the current price less expensive. And see that YouCheat has different kinds of themes. So right now they have 5 different themes that you can add. So if you didn't like the theme by default, you can select other themes. For instance, they have a theme here for language. I found that new theme pretty cool. Can see here. How do you create content? They would the tool is divided by 4 learning contents: course, quizzes, live lessons, and certificates. Okay, you are gonna send certificates for those who finished your course or quiz or live lessons. And to create a new course, you just click here, or you can add an existing one. Here on the course creators, you create a course, adding the name, fixing the URL, add your main image. Can add the description of your course here, whose author and other kind of. And here you're gonna create the sections. So click here to create a new sections, and creating a new sections, you're gonna add the lessons that they call episodes. There are different kind of episodes. For instance, here you have a video, then a text, then files. So creating episode here, you can select between video, file, and text. It's pretty simple. Clicking here, you just right here, and you have your new content. Let's see text here, the video here. So you can add your YouTube video here, just adding like a button here, and you add video. You have the option, instead of adding your YouTube URL, you can upload the video. Just click here, and you will upload the video. Also see the files here, okay? It's like uploading, pretty simple. Let's preview the course so you can see what your students will see. Here's the preview mode. Your students see it like that. And they will start click on that button and you go directly to the environment. You can select between light and dark mode. Light and dark. Here a video. Here's how they will see the text. Here's how they can download the files. Okay, so like that. I like the user interface. About the tier, so I bought the tier one. You're seeing my own environment. As payment settings, right now you are seeing here that I have the Epsom plan. You can, as payment settings, you can add the PayPal by now and the Stripe. So they have PayPal and Stripe integration, and now the tool is in English, but they will add multi-language in the futures. You can see your profits here. And also the coupons. You can create coupons, promo codes for your course. As a video meeting app, they have integration with InSpace. And for the domain, you can change your custom domain pretty simple, adding here and adding the CNAME. Overall, I think it's pretty easy to create a course here, and also the whole website. It's not difficult at all. The platform is pretty intuitive. And since you can just have everything with one code as a license tier one, I would totally recommend you to get the Duo, even if you already have another LMS, because it's a new code that you can create when you need it. And it's just going to add in your arsenal. It's one of the good ones that Epsumo launched as an LMS. I hope you like that review. If you like it, please click on the link in the description to help me to keep going and creating more reviews. Thank you so much.